WTI, and I use parchment paper for all of my baking. What I like about this parchment paper is it's a nice large size for cookie sheets. It's not too thin. It has a non-slip coating on it. And you can put it in the oven up to 450 degrees.
I also like to cut these baking sheets down to use in my air fryer.
These make baking cleanup easy peasy, and that's my point of view.